In my inquiry of the unknown, I always try to find out ingenious reason. The hidden grace and beauty, unknown charm and mystery, the phenomena of nature that many a times confuses me. I feel like an ignorant intellectual being in the wretched exile of my own thoughts. However refined and civilized we become, can our existence be called a design of providence? Whatever happened in my life, was it also a design of providence?